This one is a geometric question. Objective is to compute the area of the area enclosed between two concentric circles, right? With a small twist to the tail. Find the area of the shaded region enclosed between two concentric circles of radii, 7 centimeters and 14 centimeters. Radius of the outer circle is 14 centimeters. Radius of the inner circle is 7 centimeters. These are concentric circles. They have the same center where angle AOC is equal to 40 degrees. So this angle is equal to 40 degrees. We need to use pi as 22/7. Let's get started. If we have to find out the area of the circular disk, which includes this part also, it would have been area of the outer circle minus area of the inner circle. Area of the outer circle is pi into the radius of the outer circle square. Area of the inner circle is pi into radius of the inner circle square. Radius of the outer circle is 14 centimeters. Radius of the inner circle is 7 centimeters. So area of the disk would have been pi into 14 square minus pi into 7 square. But we are have to exclude this area, right? This ABDC cannot be included in our shaded region. This subtends an angle of 40 degrees. So the shaded region is going to subtend an angle of, which is 360 minus this 40, which is equal to 320 degrees. So the area of the shaded region actually is nothing but 320 divided by 360 into area of the circular disk. 320 by 360 is an 8/9. Area of the circular disk is equal to pi into 14 square, which is the area of the outer circle, minus pi into 7 square, which is the area of the inner circle. So this is equal to 8/9. Let's take pi common from both these terms outside and write the pi as a 22/7 into what we'll be left with is a 14 square minus 7 square. This resembles an a square minus b square, which is a plus b into a minus b. So this is equal to 8/9 into 22/7 into 14 plus 7, which is an a plus b, into 14 minus 7, which is a minus b. So this is equal to 8/9 into 22/7 into 21 into 7. 7 gets cancelled in the numerator and denominator. This is 3 times 7 and this is 3 times 3. So what we have is 8 sevens are 56 into 22, which is 112 plus 1120, 1232 divided by 3 square centimeters. This is the area of the shaded region. Quickly sum it up in a printed form. Area of the circular disk into 320/360. 320/360 into area of the circular disk is pi into 14 square minus pi into 7 square. This gets cancelled as 8/9. So 8/9 into 22/7 into a square minus b square, which is an a plus b into a minus b. This is 8/9 into 22/7 into 21 into 7. 7 gets cancelled with a 7. This is 3 times 3 and this is 3 times 7. So final answer is 1232/3 square centimeters.